Welcome to the video tutorial on creating sales report charts in Microsoft Excel. Here is the result after about 10 minutes with a few simple steps. Excel is truly an effective and flexible tool for creating charts according to each person's wishes. You can follow the steps I show in this video to change the report style to your own liking. I have a spreadsheet of sales results data in different regions, for many sellers and many products. So I created dynamic reporting charts to report on sales results by region, by salesperson and by items. First, I create a chart of revenue trends over the months for a year. You can create a quarterly sales trend chart if you want. Before creating the chart, create a new report on sales results by month. You should format the numbers so your sales results will look better. After getting monthly sales results, create a new chart based on it. Excel supports you with many different chart types, but for trend charts I like the line style. But as I mentioned, it's okay to use another chart style. That depends on each individual's preferences. By default, there is a lot of information displayed on the chart. That shows us a lot of information, but it makes the chart very difficult to see. So I hide most of the information. I recommend that you change the revenue result format to shorten the information displayed on the chart. It would look better that way, right? The chart changes automatically when you select individual regions. This helps us see different sales results in different regions. So I have finished creating the first chart. Subsequent charts will be created in the same way. Next, I created a chart of sales results for each salesperson. From there, we know who is the best salesperson and who are the best sellers in each region. To do that, I create a table of sales results by salesperson. This table tells me how much total revenue each salesperson had in a year. From there, I created a chart of sales results by salesperson. I'll choose a different chart type than the one I created in the previous step. I chose the bar style, which is horizontal columns. Then I add the values of each column, so I know the sales results of each person. The numbers were too long, so I changed the format to make it look more concise but still full of information. So who is the best salesperson? It's hard to find out. The chart is a bit messy, so I'll arrange it in descending order to see who the best sellers are. With just a simple arrangement, I found the best seller. If you want to find the best seller in each area, you just need to use the filter. What is the next chart? I created a chart to differentiate sales results by region. It tells me which regions sell the most. Whoever does the best, wherever sells the most, deserves to be praised and named. I create a table of sales results by region. From the table of business results by region, I create a new chart. This chart has fewer columns than other charts because the number of regions is always less than the number of salespeople. Just like the previous charts, I changed the format and customized it to make it easier to see. I want to create one more chart. I create a chart to report sales results by items. It tells us which items sell the most. This report will help us consider promoting sales of that item next year. I create a table of sales results for items. This time I chose a new chart type called pie. The chart is like an unevenly divided cake. It shows the different quantities of each item sold. The largest piece of the pie represents the most sold item and vice versa. So I have finished creating four charts with different reports. I created a new sheet to gather all four newly created charts. There you will see different types of reports for different purposes. You just need to copy and paste the charts into the sheet called Dashboard. Here you have an overview of sales results. You know who the best salespeople are, which regions sell the best, which products sell the most, and which months of the year have the highest sales. After adding four charts, I created a new filter to differentiate sales results by region. The purpose is to differentiate business results in different regions. Thank you. In case your company has a lot of salespeople, the chart will be difficult to see. So I customized the chart to only show the three employees with the best sales results. You will know who the best salespeople are in your company or in a certain area, who is the best salesperson. Above are the basic steps to create a dynamic sales report with a variety of charts. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Finally, I customized the colors to make the report more vibrant and stylish. Microsoft Excel has a variety of chart colors and styles to help you create a beautiful, informative report. Good luck!